Let's play some Final Fantasy X. I just got the Cloudy Mirror. Just got the Cloudy Mirror. I'm gonna go get the Celestial Mirror right now. As well.
Who are you?
You are the one they call Jekt. The man from Xanarkand, are you not?
What of it?
Watch your tongue, knave.
Ah, my apologies. I am Braska, a summoner. I've come to take you from this place.
Sounds sweet. What's the catch?
That easy to see, was it? I soon leave on a pilgrimage. To Xanarkand.
Seriously?
I would like you to join us. It will be a dangerous trip. Yet, if we do reach Xanarkand, my prayers will be answered, and you will be able to go home, we think.
Eh, not really.
What say you?
Great, let's go!
So quick?
Anything to get out of here!
Then it's settled.
But I must protest. This drunkard?
Who's filming
guardian?
This and why?
Hey! You want to step in here and say that?
What does it matter? No one truly believes that I, a fallen summoner wed to an Albed, could possibly defeat Sin. This is what they say. No one expects us to succeed.
Braska, sir.
Let's show them they're wrong. A fallen summoner. A man from Xanarkand. And a warrior monk doomed to obscurity for refusing the hand of the priest's daughter. What delightful irony it would be if we defeated Sin.
Stop gabbing and get me out of here. Free at last.
Now, Jekt. I am in your hands until we reach Xanarkand.
Right, right. So, what's a summoner anyway?
Oh, Orin's face at that. Talk to each of them. obviously some miscommunication. Find the kid. Sorry. Just trying to do something here. Use the cloudy mirror. Celestial mirror, yay! Jupiter, Venus, Mercury cross. So I'm missing Jupiter and Sun, which I don't have access to yet. So the sigils, all I've got is the Sun. Yes, I already beat the Chocobo race. Didn't take me that long either. I know a lot of people have trouble with it. I understand. Save here. I'm going to go into the Thunder Plains to look for Jet Sphere. Maybe capture some fiends.
Father, give me strength!
Should. There's one.
Take that.
I'll take it. So far, so good. Oh, zapped again. Good on you, Waka. I might as well get the Spirit Lance while I'm here, too. Sure, got all of them now. That's what I was looking for.
Why am I doing this? What do you see there, my lord?
Oh, I was just thinking.
This is important! No fooling around! You're gonna spoil it!
What is he trying to do?
Whoa!
Because the keys having trouble.
All right? Now there's a scene for posterity.
New overdrive. Hi, Jawa. What's going on? I'm just looking for jet spheres and I'm gonna pick up the spirit lamps. Destiny. I haven't played that.
Booyah.
Where is it? Whoa! There you are. Ah, there it is. Yeah, I've seen some videos of it. It looks like a first-person shooter. I got enough games on my plate right now. Here's Kamari's ultimate weapon. Spirit Lance. That was fun. I'm just gonna book it on out of here. Came to the Thunder Plains to get the Spirit Lands and the Jet Sphere. I got both, now I'm heading out. Wish I had no encounters. And better reflexes to dodge the one. That's a lot. I've gotten up to about 100. I did, however, get the Sun Sigil, the Chocobo Race. That took me about 20 minutes. If that. Oh, ambush. Definitely don't want to talk to that guy over here. I don't have Yojimbo yet. It's fun catching those little buggers. I can get to mop. Ouch! Ooh, I missed the treasure. These guys again. I'm pretty close to the capture limit on those guys. Yay, I made it out. Now let's head for the Calm Lands. And just an update on my progress. I advanced a little bit further. I did the Biron Yankee fight, but I don't have Yojimbo, and I didn't fight Belgamine in her temple yet. And I haven't captured anything from the Calm Lands, so now's a good time to start. Let's start with these guys. Critical hit, that's always nice. One down, eight to go. Disturbance, that happens. I streamed yesterday for a little bit and there were plenty of disturbances. Yeah, I think that's normal. Yeah, I think normal, like 30 seconds or so. I think that's just the way the system works. Thank you. If I had the right option. Alright. Let's see. So I've captured three of them. Nothing here I want. How about I run into some of the other stuff? Okay. That works. Four now, I think. Handy way to keep her MP up. Let's get her some points. After all, I do want to learn Bribe. Oh, speaking of bribe, you can bribe those Chimera brains for level 4 key spheres. Save up and heal? Might as well. Here's that Chocobo Rider. Oh, treasure chest. Level 2. I'd love some level 4s. Oh, I had to get this one eventually. The great ones give me nightmares. Oh, there's one of them. Of course he puts it. He puts me to sleep again. That puts up his dukes. Seriously. Oh, in retrospect, I should have gone for those first. Smack yourself. Smacking myself for that one. Okay. I'm just capturing fiends. I think I'm at 8, I think. deck. Screw it. Timing is right that time. I just have to use it 48 more times to get Blitz Ace. Quick, see which one I'm missing, because I can't for the life of me remember. Anacondar's Basilisk. You can learn. They like turning it into stone. I know which one I'm missing now. These guys earn it? Time to ditch this place. Not what I wanted, but these guys give decent points. Ice gem. Let's see how I do in this. Bummer. I need four hits. Let's get rid of one of the enemies. Aqua breath. Oops, I forgot. Fire only does half. Should've went with thunder. That's what happens when you rush. Speaking of which, I should probably get the... wanted to see. Glad I got the preemptive strike. super slow. What's that weapon? Sleep touch, dark touch. I've seen worse. You guys again? Time I choose the right spell. Yep, Kamari's all set. Looking for those Anaconda. First, certain. Those aren't it. Not what I'm looking for. I know this is the general area where they spawn. I just want them to spawn. I just have to learn White Wind from the Dark Flans. That's not until Gagazet. One fiend. I'm looking for one fiend. But might as well save up real quick. I'm in the right area. This is why I had First Strike. Oops. Hi, Chocobo. Can run into what I'm looking for. That way she can heal herself. And he can heal himself. History lesson. That I already knew. Not what I'm looking for. Hi, Chocobo. Also not what I'm looking for. Yeah, this is exciting. Hunting.
This one is mine.
Yep, we're gone. Yeah. I'm looking for one specific the Anacondars. This is where the stronger fiends like to gather, so I'm guessing it's... Nope. Just a giant nope with that one. Excuse me. Seriously? I'm just glad it's not the great one. Those ones give me nightmares. Painting in the background, though. That's what I was looking for. first, I better equip his capture weapon before I forget. Don't want to go too strong. That's better. Now it's time for a boss fight. I'm gonna save first. I'm not looking for him, and I run into two more. Save, because you never know what could happen. There, I don't have to look for him again. To the monster arena. I love First Strike. Bushes in a row. That's why I have First Strike. Excuse me. Almost there. Ah, so close. Next, we get Yojimbo. Ah, there's the... Chocobo Wing. Eh, sure, why not? Little cat car. Designer wallet. And it counters with 10,000. Oh, 99. No thanks. Thank you. doubt this will do anything, but if I'm going for it, I'm going for it all in. Useful if I had overdrive to AP. But I don't. Two more chocobo wings that I don't need. That's it. Fight's over. Or at least I charged her overdrive cage. Heal up. This I'm pretty sure I can beat. If I wasn't frickin' ambushed. Good choice. Hyper null all. That works. Okay, so ice doesn't do anything. Let's try thunder. Bump kiss. Immune to slow. The idea with this one is to just avoid Aqua Breath. Riku's protected more, so I'll bring her in temporarily. Two mana springs. Hit Riku, hit Riku. No, no, not him. Ah, screw it. Try blasted it. Nope. Not enough. least I reduced it a little. I should have used Null Tide. Riku, please, Riku. Damn it. Watch it use Aqua Breath. Or not. Good thing I have a nice supply of Phoenix Downs. Hopefully I'll get lucky on the slides. Damn it! Yeah, I can. Alright. Let's go Blaze. And of course, these items get quicker recovery time. Love Null Tide. This boss. I don't think I'd be able to beat it at this point without Null Tide. trying to remember who has what. I think I got the flame one up. There we go. No blaze. Yay. I wish I could see this guy's HP. Physical attack is coming. Nope, blizzard. Gotta have frost up. I did. Is running low in MP now. Ugh, protect didn't do shit. Yay! It's dead! Of course, Bahamut helped a little. And I got a return sphere for my trouble. Plus element save. That's not too shabby. 3 out of 4 ain't bad. Goes a little closer to bribe. No way in hell I'm beating this thing. Sphere stolen. Got her overdrive filled up, though. Alright, so we got Thunderplane's done. And Calmland's done. Time for Yojimbo. And once I get Yojimbo, I'm gonna fight Belgamine's Aeons. Save here, because I don't want to lose my progress. One MP cost. Magic booster, nope. Nope. Let's see, armor ability. Death proof, that's useful. Auto haste, hell yes. Break HP and MP limit. So I don't need to do those. What about my Aeons? What can I teach them? that's tempting. Screw it. They don't need haste, go. He already knows haste. And I'm wondering, why can the Aeons learn life in full life? I mean, aside from zombies, it's not like they're getting much use out of it. Yes, 581,000, that should be enough to get Yojimbo. Heal up. Make sure my taming swords are on. Here we go. Couple of minor adjustments. Capture some fiends and get Yojimbo. I'll get the rusty sword while I'm here. Probably the easiest one to capture because in this area they're quite common outside the cave. Alright, now let's go inside the cave. Messed up again. Oh, all gang up. Whoops.
Take that.
Much better. Save because time barriers. There'd be time barriers in here.
Where are we?
The faith is in. As are the fiends.
Hey.
Where?
The summoner I died here.
That's sad.
Yuna.
You all right, Lulu? Not active yet. Oh, these things. The counter would. They count with pollen. Shouldn't have done that. At least without sleep proof. It's an example of what not to do. If I use the fire spell, it would kill it. I don't want to kill it.
Take that.
I want to capture it. I want Riku on the front line. I want to get bribe. Right. One more. Riku, he doesn't like thunder. Albed potion. Those things really come in handy. Take a number. I like that line. Let's see you survive this. In case you haven't noticed, I'm really only using Tidus, Yuna, Riku, and Waka at this point. Focus my efforts on four characters rather than seven. I should probably heal. Hell no. Why are these in here? Treasure? Mega Elixir. Those are nice. I'm not chancing it with those. I was never good at picking the right ones with those. Cutscene.
What's a faith doing?
Don't ask me.
They say it was stolen from...
Huh?
With no faith. Without training. Without the final Aeon. That is why.
Cause then the summoner won't die.
That must be what the thief...
Maybe, you don't know. Ghosty. No, it couldn't. No, we don't want to use Lancet on it. Slowly but surely wear it down. Four abilities. Was it for that defense plus five? Crap. Right. Pretty sure I think Tonberries can spawn in this room. Oh, good! I'm glad. Nope, not quite. Congratulations. Oh! Bring in Riku. Albed potion. Those things come in handy. Noisebreaker. Wow. That's cool. Belly punches. Let's see if I can get the timing right. Yay! I think my count's right around 46 more to go before Blitz Ace. Only that Tonberry will spawn. Tonberry is the hardest one to find. But I think it likes that green area. No, don't want to use that one. Let's try this one. Only attacks the one enemy. That. Yeah, low magic defense, so let's blast it. Overkill. What's this one have? Defense plus 10. Sounds better than defense plus 5. I'm getting closer to bribe. At Osmos, too. Take him down Orin's path for a bit. I I know. I prefer it this way. There you go. That's what I was looking for. Karma. Let's see, how much damage is it? It should do quite a lot, actually. Yeah.
Holy cow. Cure us.
Quite a lot. Just the remedy for that. Oh, hello. Well, I kind of want her to gain some points. Cover most of the stolen faith fiends. I already have those. Silence grenade. No way I'm attacking those. Yep, I got the ghost. I already got these. Ghost and the Tonberry are the ones that don't appear very often. Those are the two pains in the ass ones. She's out of MP. Oh, I know. I haven't gotten the elementals yet. I knew there was one I was definitely missing. The elementals. Because I always bribe them for return spheres. And, speak of the devil. A shiny thorn. Piercing. Well, MP problem is solved. Goodbye. should do it for the cavern. Now just to get Yojimbo. Fortune Sphere. Another one. Should check the elemental weaknesses more often. Yeah. I was hoping for no encounters. Drop. Oh, hello. Gil. Those anyways. Activate that. Not like me. Maka. Osmos. Let's save my progress in case I screw up Yojimbo. Got both of those anyways. Two strength spheres right next to each other. It's actually kind of tempting.
Another Guado fiend?
No, an unsent.
It is. It's you, is it not, Lady Ginnam? Forgive me. I was too young. There is no human left in you now, is there?
Well, she's been dead a while, so probably not.
Very well, then. Allow me to perform my last duty to you. My last as your guardian.
Yojimbo! No rewards for this fight. I'm just gonna summon it and blast it. Hopefully one shot will do it. Kill it. But it is weakened. Because it's... There we go. Quick work of that sucker.
Strange. I thought it would be sadder somehow. Maybe I've gotten used to farewells.
You're stronger now.
Waka, I hope you're right.
He is right. Now to get the money-grabbing Aeon.
The faith is inside. Go do what you came to do.
Let's go to the side rooms first. Get some goodies. Flexible arm. Is that what I think it is? Oh, yes. If only that was a rod. I would customize a rod with 1 MP cost. MP sphere. That's nice. I know just where to use it. Right. I'm gonna try to get Yojimbo for cheap. I really don't want to spend the extra money for those teleport spheres. Of course, now I have to worry about Dark Yojimbo. after this. It's off to Belgamini's place for some Aeon fights.
I am the Blade of Vengeance. They dare only whisper my name. Summoner.
Always pick the button.
If you desire my make your offer.
250,000. Let's see. 10,000.
Do we have it?
Let's try.
Do we have it? Do we have a deal? No deal.
Nope. Try again.
If you desire my make your own. Do we have? Do we have? Do we have it? Adequate. My sword shall
a little more than I wanted to spend, but it'll work. 6 aeons. 4 back to the entrance really easily. Alright, now it's time for some Aeon fights. First, I'm going to make a pit stop at the Calmland. The arena, excuse me. I'm in the Calmlands. Collect my reward. Eh, what the hell? Oh, it's that thing. Designer wallet. Curious how much karma it does to him. 23,000. Fight was free. Charge it up the overdrive gauge. No risk. Got a couple designer wallets, so not too upset. Let's see. Death proof. Let's see. learn slow. Don't need to learn those. Why not? Okay. Let's get to my chocobo. Love chocobos. While I'm here, let's see. I have Yuna's ultimate weapon. I have the Moon Crest. Why not power it up to level 1 while I'm here? That way Valifor can really get the pain in by breaking its damage limit. Yep, Yuna has hers. It reminds me, I should get the this weapon as well. Alright, now Valifor can break the damage limit. Save often, number one rule in games like this. No matter how strong you are. Yep, I've already gotten the Sun Sigil. I'm just trying to win. So the pathway will open. Of course, he gets all the balloons. This will be another run where I don't get many balloons. Not going for 0-0. Yeah. I know a lot of people hate it. This one I don't mind so much. It's the one before it I don't mind. One before it I don't like. One where the birds are coming at you and then the ball comes and explodes in multi directions. So I'm gonna get the Tidus' sword real quick before I forget to get it. Chocobo. Of course, without the sun crest, I can't do much with it. Personally, it's the Lightning Dodger one. I don't like. When erased, the guy moves, pathway opens. Voila, hello sword. Okay, now that that's over. And a battle to win. Now it's time for the Aeon duels. As soon as I get back to the Chocobo. Probably another random encounter, though. Or not. I made it. Hello, birdie. Time for some one-on-one.
Welcome you. What is this? Rimium Tim, once a great religious center in the...
And this is your home?
Yep, she's dead too.
You're dead.
Don't send me just... There is still one thing. With the help I can get, well, I challenge you. Very well. Now. Choose your Aeon.
That was hard. course, her Aeons aren't usually that tough.
Strong.
They're not anywhere near the dark Aeons. The only dark Aeon I beaten was Valifor. And I did it without Yojimbo. I did it with Anima. I did it with Anima, not Yojimbo. I will teach him the Thunder Spell so he can heal himself.
I will be the judge of your... Very well. Now.
Ifrit. Fire. I'm still surprised that there's no water Aeon in this game.
Choose your Aeon wills.
Might as well call him again. At least charges overdrive gauge, at the very least. Note to self, don't cast fire. Double cast. Gotta love it. Stop.
Stop. That is enough. You take this.
X potion. I think that teaches one of the cure spells.
Well, Yuna? Very well. Now.
I think this time, for a little variety, I'm going to use a different Aeon. Hello.
Choose your Aeon.
Summon. Let's go ice this time. Oh, that's right, she is very high agility. Ixion defends. Nope. 60. Yeah. Seriously? Fuck it. Sorry. That's right, I haven't used Diamond Dust yet in this file. Oh, I didn't see one full sequence. This should do 99.99. And it does, but not enough to kill it. Oh, now it's evading. finally decides to attack. Now, I should probably use magic. Her magic's pretty strong. No, don't I feel silly? Should have used magic in the first place. Stop. That is enough.
That is enough.
Next, I face her.
Take this.
She'll pull a feather. Oh, so I can teach one.
You've got quite a name. Very well. Now.
Yes, I'm ready.
Choose your Aeon Wills.
Let's go the fire one, just to make things interesting. See, evade that. Yeah, screw it. Got him charged up. Might as well use him. I'm a little overleveled too, so that helps.
Stop that. You have. Take this.
That teaches Cure 3.
If you've got what it takes to.
I'll save that for Anima.
Very well.
Two more to go.
Choose your air.
See how much damage Energy Blast will do now. $42,000. Energy Blast is so overpowered. It outdoes even Bahamut's Mega Flare.
You have. Take this. You've got quite a name.
One more.
Very well. Now.
Won't be able to do the other two until I get Anima and the sisters, which requires the airship.
Choose your air.
Well, let's see what Bahamut does with his attack. Last time I knew this, we were doing around 25,000 last time I used it. 27,000. So the first weakest Aeon can outdo the fifth Aeon with his overdrive. Dog, not news. Not using his other attacks. There we go.
Stop. That is enough.
He just looks so impatient with that pose.
Ah, you have me. Take this.
Shadow Gem. Oh, yes, Demi. Might as well. Oh, one level for Tidus. Might as well buff his strength. Okay, that'll do it for this broadcast. Been on for about 2 hours now. Might be on later tonight. We'll see what happens. So, till then, I'd like to thank you for watching and have a good night. Or day, depending on where you live.